Hello, Taste Food Explorers. It's Evika from Taste Test Evika Needs, and I try foods from all around the world. And today is my birthday, so I'm going to be doing my birthday special. Today I'm going to be trying this. Mixed critters. So there's four types of bugs. Mealworms, crickets, buffalo worms, and locusts.
Oh, I can't wait.
It's not the easiest to open.
Have you got a guest with you today?
Oh yeah. It's Nana.
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 Who's really looking forward to eating critters?
I can't open.
I think we should have done this first. Do you need scissors?
Yeah.
Are they in the kitchen?
Shall I go and get them?
In the cookery drawer. So, what can you tell us about these while we're waiting?
It says, at least in mealworms, they said it's unseasoned. Freeze-dried unseasoned. The rest, it doesn't say anything about seasoning or anything. Don't put that. It's the Ziploc.
Once you've eaten all, you don't need the bag.
Maybe. Oh. So put some out here.
Oh. God.
Have you got any mealworms in there? You need to make sure you got.
Wait, I can
poke some out. That's enough. Right, what are we starting with? I don't fancy those big things.
Locusts. They're just fruit, just like they were, but hard.
Come on then.
Okay. Well, do you want
I'm going to try one of those.
Mealworm.
Mmm.
Are they good?
Mmm. Delicious. I don't think I'll have another one of those. Nice.
Dry.
It'd be better with a dip.
Do you think I'll need a glass of wine to have some of that?
No idea. What? Taste of something. It tastes like dry
mealworm.
No. Dry crackers.
Hmm.
You think?
Would it be good with cheese?
Maybe.
And what are those?
Crickets.
Crickets. Oh, let's try crickets.
Oh, that one's quite nice.
I'm not so sure about those big things though.
Locust.
Try it. Oh, it's still got its wings on.
How are you supposed to eat the wings?
I don't know.
Together.
Are we eating the head or the?
The whole lot.
Once?
Hmm.
Okay, 3, 2, 1.
Come on then.
3, 2, 1.
Oh, I don't like the wings.
Oh,
Oh.
Ow.
Yeah. Is it burning your back?
No.
Oh, it's like a stick. Oh, it's off.
It's hard.
It's those feathers are sticking in my throat.
Feathers?
Feathers, wings.
No, you can keep those.
They're disgusting.
It's stuck in my throat.
Well, I have something else to...
Maybe so another mealworm then, all right.
What was the other thing? That you missed one.
Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm. Buffalo worm. Huh? Isn't it a mealworm? I thought we had the buffalo worm.
Oh, did we? Which is the mealworm?
The white. The bigger one.
As long as they haven't got any
feathers.
Feathers.
Feathers you have on birds.
Oh. Don't think they're very good for the digestion.
Oh, no, that one's funny.
I think I'm full actually. I've had one of those. Mm-hmm.
This one. What?
Well, just tipple those out. I'm going to mix these in with the party food for later. Bombay mix.
That one's a bit different.
No, that one's the locust.
Oh, is it pear. The locust innards?
Mm. Not innards. I can't.
Outers.
Warwick.
Is it that? It's that sticks in your throat, then.
I can't swallow it. Can I have a tissue, please? I really can't swallow it.
On the table.
Oh. You have to put on to Janice in the credits as a runner.
On the best boy.
Yeah, it's the wings that...
Maybe you're supposed to pull the wings off.
Yeah, maybe we weren't supposed to eat those. Definitely stick in your throat.
The crickets were good.
Have we had these?
Yeah.
Yeah, you said they were nice.
Hmm, they were alright. Mm.
So which is the one that you haven't had?
We've had all of them now, I think.
Oh.
No, you haven't. No, we had three.
The little ones were the buffalo.
Oh, well, I thought those were...
This one's a meal one.
I've had a mealworm, they're quite nice.
No, this one's the buffalo worm, the bigger one's the mealworm. One of these. This is a mealworm.
What about these?
Shall I just do them?
Are we having ants as well?
Yeah.
Might as well go them up for mum too.
So.
Does it need cutting open?
Does it need cutting?
Yeah.
Not Japanese style, are they? So have you shown the camera what they are?
When you get them out of the bag.
I need it.
They must be bad, they don't need to get into them.
What's the name of the company?
Crunchy Critters.
Crunchy Critters.
So I think all of them get dried.
Maybe just cut them open because they're in a plastic tub inside, aren't they? Mm.
Japan crickets are bigger, aren't they? Than this.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I don't know. After all, maybe not.
Wait.
Oh.
That looks...
They've got legs and... Oh! Ooh. And they don't smell so good. I think...
Take one out. Put it on that plate.
And then what? See if it runs.
So,
Is that one or two?
That's one. It's the head and it's...
Oh.
And this one's yours.
Oh.
I need more water.
I'm just going to say that.
I think a glass of wine might come in handy. Or a bottle.
We haven't one. They smell horrible. I think I'm going to have a little bit of
it. Half a one.
You have its head.
Mm.
Is it all right?
It's lovely.
Does it taste all right?
Beautiful.
Not as bad as it looks and smells.
I don't know whether I'd agree with that thing. Do you think this is the bum end?
Oh.
Yeah, I think.
You have to taste.
Do you think that's the bum? I don't fancy the bum. No. I don't think we are.
So, scores out of 10?
Not a lot for those. Minus 10.
This one was... We're not allowed minus.
Aren't we? Oh, right.
So the leaf cutter ants, how many score?
Zero.
Zero. Mm. Oh dear.
Disgusting.
Ow, 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 ow. It's cutting my throat, not the leaf.
So what about the mealworms?
Oh, they were quite tasty, weren't
Two.
They?
Two? Move your hand. You're banging the mic.
Maybe four, actually.
Yeah, they weren't that bad, were they?
The buffalo worms were the same.
Yeah, they were not
just
bad.
Smaller. Four. Locusts. Zero.
Mm. They're killers, I think.
Cricket. Seven.
Yeah, they were okay.
Tasted good.
But not those. No, I didn't think those.
Oh no.
Okay.
And a happy birthday to you too.
Yeah. Most people have cake.
Mm-hmm. The crickets were the most alright.
Most alright.
This was.
They are disgusting.
Yeah.
I think we'll get them into a party game later then.
Yes. How not to get any children to come to your parties again.
So, thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, please give me a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. If you taste something new and subscribe to my channel, you'll be a Taste Bud Explorer too. See you next video. Goodbye.
Bye.